Before that, if you are not following our Facebook page, The Nurse, please follow, and we are going to our question and answers. This is the staff nurse exam question. Question booklet alpha code A. There are 100 questions. We will discuss fastly. First question, which of the following forms the myelin sheath in the central nervous system? Options, astrocytes, microglia, oligodendrocytes, Schwann cell. Correct answer, option C, oligodendrocytes. In central nervous system is divided into mainly central and peripheral nervous system. In central nervous system, myelin sheath is made by oligodendrocyte. In the same time, peripheral nervous system, myelin sheath is made by Schwann cells. Second question, which cranial nerve innervates the lateral rectus muscles of the eye? Third, oculomotor, trochlear, trigeminal, abducens. Correct answer, option D, sixth cranial nerve, that is abducens nerve. Next question, which of the following is an example of hinge joint? Which of the following is an example of hinge joint? Options, elbow joint, shoulder joint, hip joint, atlanto-axial joint. Correct answer, option A, elbow joint. Next, fourth question, which of the following cells secretes pulmonary surfactant? Which of the following cells secrete pulmonary surfactant? Options, type 1 alveolar cells, type 2 alveolar cells, type 3 alveolar cells, type 4 alveolar cells. Here, correct answer, type 2 alveolar cells secretes pulmonary surfactants. Fifth question, which of the following photoreceptors helps in bright light vision? Here, important point is bright light vision. Options, rods, cones, pons, opsins. Correct answer, bright light vision, cone photoreceptors are helping. In the same time, dim light vision helped by rods. So that is why I mentioned bright light is important term here. In bright light, color vision is helped by cones. Same time, in the dim light, black and white vision is helped by rods. Next question, bacterial cell walls are mainly composed of peptidoglycan, lipoproteins, polysaccharides, triglycerides. Correct answer, peptidoglycan. Bacterial cell walls are mainly composed of peptidoglycan. Seventh question, which one among the following is a gram-positive bacterium? Chlamydia trachomatis, Clostridium perfringens, E. coli, Yersinia pestis. Here correct answer is option B, Clostridium perfringens, gram-positive bacterium. Eighth question, bacilli are the term used for spherical bacteria, coma-shaped bacteria, rod-shaped bacteria, spiral bacteria. Bacilli are the term used for rod-shaped bacteria. Next question, the term invasiveness indicates the capability of microbes to cause disease, the ability of pathogen to produce toxins after infection, the ability of microbes to spread from one host to another, the ability of pathogen to spread in host tissue after establishing infection. Here, the invasiveness indicates the ability of the pathogen to spread in the host tissue after establishing infection. 10th question, which among the following statement is not true about the normal microbial flora of human body? They can never become pathogenic even when host defense fail. They can interfere with the colonization of the body by pathogens. They can stimulate an immune response in the host against pathogens having shared antigens. They can complicate diagnosis due to their widespread presence of in the body. So, wrong statement regarding normal microbial flora here. They can never become pathogenic even when host defenses fail. Because if our defenses fails, means our normal flora can also produce infection in our body. That is happening in AIDS. That is opportunistic infections. That is mainly caused by our normal flora when our body defenses fails. 11th question, father of psychoanalysis, Erik Erikson, Sigmund Freud, Abraham Maslow, Watson. Correct answer is Sigmund Freud. 12th question, as per the psychosocial development theory of Erikson, identity and role confusion is associated with infancy, toddler, preschooler, adolescent. Correct answer here, adolescence. In identity and role confusion is associated with adolescence. 13th question, ability to see beyond outward behavior and sense accurately inner experience of another at a given point is genuineness, empathy, trust, intimacy. Here, correct answer is empathy. 14th question, deficiency of serotonin causes depression, schizophrenia, mania, mental retardation. Correct answer here, depression. 15th question, Ivan Pavlov is associated with needs theory, neurotransmitters, operant conditioning, classical conditioning. Ivan Pavlov is associated with classical conditioning. Then, next 16th question, perception without stimuli is delusion, hallucination, illusion, phobia. Correct answer, hallucination. Perception without stimuli is hallucination. Perception, wrong perception with the stimuli, that is illusion. False fixed belief, that is delusion. Irrational fear, that is phobia. 17th question, behavioral pattern of everyday life which unconsciously arises within a group is personality, conduct, character, culture. Correct answer is culture. 18th question, World Mental Health Day, August 10, September 10, October 10, December 10. Correct answer is option C, October 10. World Mental Health Day, October 10. 19th question, Government of India announced Year of Empowerment of Women in the year of. Government of India announced Year of Empowerment of Women in the year of 2000, 2001, 2002, 2003. Correct answer, 2001. Next question, which among the following is not a type of marriage? Which among the following is not a type of marriage? Endogamy, exogamy, epigamy, polygamy. Here correct answer is option C, epigamy. 21. Indirect speech, that is delayed in reaching the point but eventually gets from the original point to desired goal. Flight of ideas, tangentiality, loosening of association, circumstantiality. Here correct answer is option D, circumstantiality. That is, it is here the person is reaching into desired goal finally. But in the same time, in tangentiality, the person will go into different ideas and will not reach the goal. So that is tangentiality. Here it is circumstantiality. 22nd question, therapeutic communication technique where directing ideas, feelings, questions or content back to client so as to enable exploring their own ideas and feelings about a situation. Probing, clarifying, reflecting, challenging. Correct answer is reflecting. 23 easy question. MSC means mental screening examination, mood screening examination, mood status examination, mental status examination. Correct answer is mental status examination. MSC means mental status examination. There is another term, MMSE, that is mini mental state examination, that is used in the emergency situation. Mental status examination is regular examination of psychiatric patients to assess their condition. 24th question, word meaning schizophrenia is. Word meaning schizophrenia is split mind, split personality, split thought, split emotion. Here correct answer is split mind. 25th question, delirium tremens means. Delirium tremens means severe alcohol withdrawal symptoms, severe opioid withdrawal symptoms, severe cannabis withdrawal symptoms, severe sedative withdrawal symptoms. Delirium tremens. Correct answer here, severe alcohol withdrawal symptom. Delirium tremens means severe alcohol withdrawal symptom. Next, lysergic acid diethyl amide is a. Lysergic acid diethyl amide is a antipsychotic, anti-anxiety, antidepressant, hallucinogen. Correct answer is hallucinogen. LSA, LSD, that is example of hallucinogen. 27th, intelligent quotient IQ 55 to 70 indicates mild instinctual deficiency, moderate intellectual deficiency, severe intellectual deficiency, profound intellectual deficiency. Correct answer is mild instinctual deficiency or mild intellectual deficiency. 28th, a feeling of internal motor restlessness that can present as tension, nervousness or anxiety. Akinesia, astonia, akathisia, agnosis. Correct answer is akathisia. That is due to side effects of antipsychotics. Practice of gaining sexual pleasure from watching others when they are naked or engaged in sexual activity. Fetishism, transvestism, sexual sadism, voyeurism. Correct answer is option D, voyeurism. When a person is unable to cope with the natural process of development, maturational crisis, situational crisis, adventitious crisis, growth crisis. Correct answer, maturational crisis. The term nursing process was originally used by V. Henderson, L. Hall, D. Johnson, B. Newman. Correct answer, option B, L. Hall. Next question, pupillary reflex is checked to find out the functioning of which nerve. Pupillary reflex is checked to find out the functioning of which nerve. Optic nerve, oculomotor, trigeminal nerve, abducens. Correct answer here, oculomotor. Pupillary reflex is checked to assess oculomotor. Next question, 33. Tamoxifen is example of estrogen agonist, progesterone agonist, estrogen antagonist, progesterone antagonist. Correct answer, option C, tamoxifen is an example of estrogen antagonist. Next question, dose of tenecteplase. Dose of tenecteplase, 0.5 mg per kg, 1.5 mg per kg, 1 mg per kg, 2 mg per kg. Correct answer, option A, 0.5 mg per kilogram. 35th question, a drug derived from streptomycin benzoylae. streptomycin, streptokinase, chloramphenicol, tetracycline. Here correct answer is option C, chloramphenicol. 36th question. A patient is ordered 2 mg morphine. Available vial contains 10 mg per milliliter. Find out the amount of drug to be administered in milliliter. So it is easy. In 1 ml it is 10 mg. So you can divide 2 divided by 10. So your answer will be option B. Question. The percentage of oxygen delivered through red color Venturi mask. Percentage of oxygen delivered through red color Venturi mask. 35, 40, 50, 60. Correct answer is 40%. Red color Venturi mask delivers 40% oxygen. 38. Depth of chest compression in adult CPR. 2.5 cm, 3 cm, 5 cm, 6 cm. Correct answer is option C, 5 cm or 2 inches. 39th question. In most cases, point of maximum impulses is at. Point of maximum impulses in auscultation. 4th intercostal space, left sternal border. 5th intercostal space, left sternal border. 5th intercostal space, mid clavicular line. 5th intercostal space, mid clavicular line. That is apical pulse where you can auscultate. Correct answer is 5th intercostal space, mid clavicular line. That is middle clavicular line below the nipple. 40th question. What is meant by trough? What is meant by trough? Time it takes for a medication to reach its highest effective concentration. Minimum blood serum concentration of medication. Blood serum concentration of medication reached and maintained after repeated fixed doses. The level at which a medication produces a response. Here, correct answer is option B, minimum blood serum concentration of medication. 41st question. Normal glomerular filtration rate. 30 milliliter per minute per 1.73 meter square. 60 milliliter per minute per 1.73 meter square. 85, 125. So here normal glomerular filtration rate is 125 milliliter per minute per 1.73 meter square. 42nd question. Cooper's ligaments are located at abdomen, breast, knee joint, shoulder joint. Correct answer option B, breast. 43rd question. Leacock's catheter system is used to assess cerebral oxygenation, drain CSF, administer chemotherapy, assess ICP. Correct answer is option A, assess cerebral oxygenation. Leacock's catheter system is used to assess cerebral oxygenation. 44th question. Injection pamidronate is indicated in hyperkalemia, organophosphorus poisoning, organocarbamate poisoning, hypercalcemia. Option D is correct here, hypercalcemia. 45th question. Carpal tunnel syndrome is compression of radial nerve, median nerve, ulnar nerve, metacarpal nerve. Correct answer option B, median nerve. 46th question. Pelty syndrome is a complication of. Pelty syndrome is a complication of osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, SLE, osteochondritis. Here, correct answer is option B, rheumatoid arthritis. Pelty syndrome is a complication of rheumatoid arthritis. 47th question. Volume of blood in liters pumped by heart in 1 minute. Important term. 1 minute. Stroke volume, stroke index, cardiac output. Correct answer, cardiac output. Volume of blood in each contraction means that is stroke volume, volume of blood in liters pumped by heart in 1 minute. That is stroke volume multiplied by pulse rate. That is cardiac output. 48th question, drug of choice in renal cell carcinoma. Imatinib, trastuzumab, pazopanib, temozolomide. Drug of choice in renal cell carcinoma. Correct answer is pazopanib. 49th question, palpable gallbladder in a jaundiced patient due to biliary obstruction is called Bloomer sign, Corvosius sign, Bloomberg sign, Roger's sign. Correct answer option B, Corvosius sign. 50th question, another name for osteitis deformans. Post disease, Paget's disease, adult rickets, scoliosis. Correct answer, Paget's disease. Next question, which among the following is correct sequence of referral system in Kerala? Subcenter, primary health center, community health center, district hospital. Subcenter, community health center, primary health center, district hospital. CHC, PHC, district hospital, subcenter. District hospital, primary health center, community health center, subcenter. Here correct answer is option A. First patient can go to subcenter, then primary health center, then followed by community health center, last district hospital. 52nd question, identify the nutrient of proximate principle. Options, carbohydrate, fat, protein, vitamin, minerals. Here you need to select what are the proximate principles. Option first 1, 2, 3. Second B option 2, 3, 4. Third option 3, 4, 5. Fourth option none of the above. Here correct answer is proximate principles include, the nutrient of proximate principle include carbohydrate, fat, protein. So option A is correct here. 53rd question, how many megadoses of vitamin A are given in the vitamin A prophylaxis program? 5 megadoses, 10 megadoses, 9 megadoses, 11 megadoses. Correct answer, 9 megadoses. 54th question, pentavalent vaccine is a combination of the following vaccine. Choose the right answer here. Hepatitis A, hepatitis B, H1N1, H1N5 and hemophilus influenza type B. Diphtheria pneumococcal vaccine IPV, hepatitis B and hemophilus influenza type B. Diphtheria pertussis tetanus, IPV pneumococcal vaccine. Diphtheria pertussis tetanus, hepatitis B and hemophilus influenza type B vaccine. Here pentavalent vaccine means that is DPT, diphtheria pertussis tetanus, along with hepatitis B and hemophilus influenza type B. The vaccine against 5 diseases. Next question, WIFS program, the target age group is iron folic acid supplement, that is WIFS program. 15 to 45 years, 1 to 5 years, 10 to 19 years, above 60 years. The target age group for WIFS program, that is 10 to 19 years. Then a cervical cancer screening was conducted in a rural community among 1000 adult population. During the survey, it was found that 8 women already diagnosed with the cancer of cervix and 12 new cases of cancer of cervix identified. Estimate the prevalence of cancer of cervix in the community. The total community is 1000 adult population. In that, number of males 440 and number of females is 560. Here options 2%, 3.57, 2.14, 1.45. Correct answer is 3.57%. So cervical cancer, this calculation is cervical cancer affected to the female candidates only. So the total targeted population means that is 560. 560 total targeted population, and our new cases, that is 12 new cases. But 8 women already diagnosed, but prevalence means it will take new cases only. So 12 new cases we will take. So our calculation will be 12 new cases divided by total targeted population. Total targeted number of total targeted population, no need to take whole 1000 adult population, because cervical cancer will affect females only. So we can take 560. Then the prevalence always mentioned in percentage. So to make percentage, we need to multiply with 100. Then we will get this 3.57%. 57th question. Identify the public health functionaries at the primary health centers. ASHA, junior public health nurse, public health nurse, PHN, JPHN, DPHN, MCH officer, PHNS, JPHN, ASHA, MCH officer, JPHN. Here, correct answer is option A, that is ASHA, JPHN, PHN. Next question, which is not a principle of primary health care? Which is not a principle of primary health care? Equitable distribution, community participation, intersectoral approach, multidimensionality of health. Correct answer is option multidimensionality of health, that is not a principle of primary health care. Next question, regular exercise is an example of which level of prevention? Regular exercise is an example of which level of prevention? Primary prevention, secondary prevention, tertiary prevention, none of the above. Here, correct answer is primary prevention. 60th question, which is not a barrier method of contraception? Condom, cervical cap, copper tea, diaphragm. Correct answer, option C, copper tea. Copper tea is an example of IUD, intrauterine devices. 61. The expected weight of a child at the age of 8 years. 20.5, 28.5, 30.5, 35.5. Here, the correct answer is 30.5. The expected weight of a 8-year-old child, that is 30.5. 62nd question. An informed consent given by a child below dash years of age is considered invalid legally. 7 years, 12 years, 15 years, 18 years. Correct answer, option D, 18 years. The age group who are most at risk for stressful experience as a result of illness and hospitalization is toddler, preschooler, schooler, adolescent. Correct answer, toddler. Giving other foods and liquids in addition to breast milk or non-human milk to an infant is partial breastfeeding, artificial feeding, replacement feeding, complementary feeding. Correct answer is option D, complementary feeding. 65th question. According to WHO recommendation in COVID-19 pandemic, generally children aged 5 years and below should wear which type of mask? No mask, fabric mask, N95 mask, triple layer surgical mask. Correct answer here, no mask is recommended for children below 5 5 and below 5. 66th question. The age at which children can localize pain is? At birth, more than 1 year, more than 2 years, more than 3 years. The children can localize pain is, that is, more than 3 years age group. Correct answer. A child having 18 kilogram weight is admitted with dehydration. What is the intravenous fluid requirement for 24 hours? 950 ml, 1400 ml, 1650 ml, 2000 ml. Correct answer here, 1400 ml. The pediatric fluid calculation, I will explain here. Till 10 year, that is 100 ml per kilogram of body weight. If the body weight of child more than 10 kilogram, then calculation will be first 10 kilo weight, that is equal to 1000 ml or 1 liter. Then additional a kilogram more than 10 kg, that we need to add 50 ml. So each kilogram we need to add 50 ml additionally. So 1000 ml plus here additional 88 kg is there. So we need to multiply with 8. The total 100 plus, that is 15 to 8, 400, that is 1400 ml. The most common cause of cardiac arrest in infants and young children is anaphylaxis, cardiac arrhythmia, respiratory failure, seizure. Correct answer, respiratory failure. The most severe complication after fracture reduction in children is osteomyelitis, compartment syndrome, non-union, contracture. Correct answer is compartment syndrome. A child who is immunosuppressive therapy can take live vaccines after dash time of stopping of immunosuppressant drugs. 1 week, 4 weeks, 8 weeks, 12 weeks. Correct answer, 4 weeks or 1 month. After stopping immunosuppressant drug for 1 month, they can take live vaccine. 71st question. What is asymmetrical enlargement of uterus in lateral implantation called? Hega sign, Osiander sign, Piskasek sign, Palmer sign. Correct answer, option C, Piskasek sign. Next, 72nd. Which is the major galactokinetic hormone? Prolactin, estrogen, oxytocin, progesterone. Correct answer, oxytocin. Galactokinetic means that is helps in milk ejection. Milk production is helped by prolactin. Here galactokinetic, that is milk ejection. 73rd question. Where are the thumbs placed during chest compression in newborn? Upper third of sternum, upper half of sternum, lower half of sternum, lower third of sternum. Correct answer, lower third of the sternum. The thumb should be placed at lower third of the sternum. 74th question. Which of the following statement is or are correct about prevention of perineal laceration? Delivery by early extension of head is avoided. Deliver head in between contraction. Spontaneous forcible delivery of head. All of the above. So here the correct statement include delivery by early extension of head is avoided, delivery of head in between contraction. These statements are correct. So here option only 1 and 2 statement, that is correct. Option A is correct. 75th question. What is reduced sperm motility known as? Azoospermia, asthenozoospermia, aspermia, oligospermia. Reduced forward sperm motility is known as asthenozoospermia. 76. Which of the following can be done during assisted breech delivery? Never to rush, never push from above but pull from below, never pull from below but push from above. All of the above. So we need to find which statements are correct here. So never push to rush, that statement is correct here. Never push from above but pull from below, that statement is wrong. Then never pull from below but push from above. So these two statements are correct about assisted breech delivery. So options we can see, only 2 and 3, only 1 and 2, only 1 and 3, all of the above. In that, option C is correct here. 77th question, which is the most conclusive clinical sign of pregnancy? Jacquemus sign, Oceanus sign, active fetal movement, fetal heart sound. Correct answer is option D, fetal heart sound. Most conclusive clinical sign of pregnancy, that is fetal heart sound. 78th question, which is the ideal time for episiotomy? Which is the ideal time for episiotomy? When perineum is bulged and thin, just prior to crowning, during relaxation, all of the above. Options 1, option 2 and only 2 and 3, only 1 and 2, only 1 and 3, all of the above. So we will check the statement, when perineum is bulged and thin, that is not a correct statement regarding ideal time for episiotomy, just prior to crowning. That will be there during relaxation. So these two statements are correct here. Just prior to crowning and during relaxation of uterine contraction. So we will see option 2 and 3. That is option A. 79th question. Which of the following is done for management of acute mastitis? Breast support, restriction of oral fluids, manual emptying of infected side with each feed, all of the above. Options, only 1 and 3 statement, only 1 and 2 statement, only 2 and 3 statement, all of the above. Here, in the case of management of acute mastitis, breast support is required, restriction of oral fluid is not recommended, instead of that, plenty of oral fluid is advised. Manual emptying of infected side with each feed, that is also recommended in the case of acute mastitis. So here 1 and 3 statements are correct here. Option A is correct. 80th question. Which of the following is the immediate complication of pelvic inflammatory disease? Pelvic peritonitis and septicemia, pelvic peritonitis and dyspareunia, infertility and adhesion, infertility and ectopic pregnancy. The main complication of pelvic inflammatory disease is abscess. If it is untreated, it will become septicemia. So that is option A. Pelvic peritonitis followed by septicemia are immediate complication of pelvic inflammatory disease. 81st question. Which among the following is included in Henry Fayol's 14 principles of management? Motivation, discipline, supervision, communication. So here discipline is included in Henry Fayol's 14 principles of management. Motivation, supervision and communication are not included. 82nd question. Which among the following is not an element of management? Planning, staffing, commanding, controlling. Correct answer, option C, commanding is not an element of management. 83rd question, period between placing the order and receiving the stores. Reorder time, shelf life, economic order of quantity, lead time. Correct answer, options D, lead time. 84th question, the nurse patient ratio of an intensive care unit, 1:3, 1:1, 1:6 or 1:10. In ICU, the patient nurse ratio, that is 1:1. 85th question, the allocation of authority and responsibility to perform a selected task to a competent individual is known as assignment, transference, delegation, Mandatory. Correct answer, delegation. 86th question. What is the type of leadership where there is little input from group members? Autocratic, democratic, laissez-faire, participative. Correct answer here, autocratic. Autocratic means the leader will be in a commanding position. He will not listen to the group members. 87th question. Which of the following is not a characteristic of a profession? Service orientation, scientific, code of ethics, dependency. Correct answer here, dependency. Next question. False written report with an intention of harming the reputation of one person is known as. It is written here. So you need to see that one. Slander, libel, battery, assault. Defamation means it is a verbal false report. Here it is written. So it is correct answer here, libel. Written false report means that is libel. 89th question. Which ethical principle is followed in telling truth about the disease to a patient? Veracity, confidentiality, fidelity, justice. Correct answer here, veracity. Next question. Which type of budget outlines the purchase of large fixed assets? Operating budget, capital budget, personal budget, revenue budget. Correct answer, option B. Option B, that is capital budget. Question. Who stated that by education, I mean an overall all-round drawing out of the best in child and man, in body, mind and spirit? Swami Vivekananda, Mahatma Gandhi, John Dewey, Socrates. Correct answer, option B, Mahatma Gandhi. Which teaching method is more effective in teaching procedures in nursing education? Seminar, symposium, lecture, demonstration. Correct answer is demonstration. Which of the following is small group teaching method? Lecture, panel discussion, seminar, symposium. Correct answer, seminar. 94th question. Which of the following is wrong statement about essay type question? Which of the following is wrong statement about essay type question? Test thinking level, more coverage of content, easy to construct, scoring is subjective. Correct answer is option B, more coverage of content. Which of the following is graphic teaching aid? Chart, flannel board, puppet, model. Correct answer option A, chart is an example of graphic teaching aid. 96th question. Which of the following is an example of quantitative study? Case study, descriptive study, ethnography, grounded theory. Correct answer here, descriptive study. 97th question. Which is the most frequently occurring value in data set? Mean, mode, medium, range. Correct answer, option B, mode. 98th question. Which of the following is an example of probability sampling? Purposive sampling, quota sampling, systematic sampling, convenient sampling. Correct answer, option C, systematic sampling is an example of probability sampling. 99th question. Which type of variable represents outcome of the intervention in the study? Independent variable, discrete variable, extraneous variable, dependent variable. Correct answer, dependent variable. Last and final question. Which of the following is a measure of central tendency? Range, median, standard deviation, quartile deviation. Here, correct answer is median. Median is a measure of central tendency. So that is about this question and answer key. Kerala PSC DME staff nurse exam conducted on 19th December 2021. This is a provisional answer key only. This answer key you can refer as a you can refer purpose only, and original answer key not yet published. It is a provisional one only. So that is about today's video. If you are not following our page, please follow. So thank you for watching this video.